Hello, YouTube. Welcome back. To New Vegas, we are now going to go and find the control modules for these wonderful ships. I know where we're going. Let's head this way. That's not no bug. Ooh, pre-war money. Can always make money off of that. Yeah, I believe it's old lady, God, it's old lady Jessup we need to speak to. Is that her name? Cool, we have pretty Gibson. Old lady Gibson. I was close with Jessup. Hi, Ray. Hi.
Hi there. I'm old lady Gibson, or so they tell me. I've got odds and ends for sale, and I'm pretty good at fixing things, too. You might have noticed the very large building just north of here. That's Helios 1. The NCR runs the place, so it's off limits to prospectors.
Do you have thrust control modules from Repcom in stock?
As it so happens, I do have some thrust modules, but they're expensive. 500 caps worth of expensive.
Give me a minute. Should we have a sale, by the way? I'll buy that. That. Oh, all your stuff is misc, pretty much. Okay. Man, I could buy that, and it's good to just have. So, I will sell you. Let's go through here. Sell any drugs I just so happen to have. Why did my phone just go off? Nothing to do with anything. If I seem a bit distracted today, it'll be because it is transfer deadline day here in England, and so I'm keeping half an eye on the news to see who is going where on this final day. Please buy those. I don't need those. All of these. And then... is there anything else I can buy from you? Not really. Not enough to warrant that one. Is there anything else that takes 12 gauge right now? Man, I really want to part you with your... Oh, do I have flamer fuel? I don't. Sell all of them. Sell all of them. Sell all of them. All right.
Another satisfied
Subject E. Oh, right. Diagnosis complete. Begin recording. My name is Whitley. I'm a researcher at Adams Air Force Base. Until recently, I was in charge of the DiraFrame reinforcement project for the combat model iBots.
Is that really loud for anyone else? Because, oh my god, that's in my head.
iBot DiraFrame Subject E is both the prototype and the last functional model in this test group. I was prepared to make several significant upgrades to the machines. However, as the project was cancelled and all DiraFrame assets are being diverted to Hellfire armor, I am sending this model to the Navarro outpost. If you're listening to this log from one of our Enclave outposts in Chicago, Give this unit whatever repairs it needs so it can continue to Navarro.
Hmm. Okay. I am really close to leveling up. You know what? Let's go kill some stuff. Let's go back over here. Let's go back over here and let's go kill some stuff to the north. Yeah, let's go kill some stuff up here. Because if I can get a level up, I can put my science up and my speech or barter. One, two. Put that way. Just so we can move a little bit quicker. Let's go find something to kill. Because I know there's big horners over here. I don't want to kill big horners. Big horners are sweet. They don't mean any, like, harm to anyone. I did hear gunfire then. There is something to go and find over here. This. By the way, I love the fact that there is just the sound of crickets everywhere. Oh. God damn it. Hang on. Okay, hello. Welcome back. Yeah, this game. Like, I love it, but god damn, I don't know why it crashes as much as this. Ow. Empty, empty. Ooh, that's fresh water, though. That's dirty water. Yeah, that's close enough. Ooh, carton of cigarettes. They don't sell for much, but they do sell, which is good. There's a bloat fly over here. So let's go kill this and then carry on heading south. Didn't think I'd make that shot, but okay. There's a truck over there. Is there anything on the truck? Now, if I'm not mistaken, these should be feral ghouls. I think. Oh no. Iguanas. Iguanas. There's one. Oh god. Wow!
Can't run from me.
Okay, let's just swap over to the old hunting rifle. God damn it. Nothing. You should have dog tags, I think. Right? Oh, you don't. Okay. Ooh. What is this shack?
Oh my.
Oh, that's a glowing.
Can't run from me.
Nice. That's another glowing one. Guys, help. Oh, nice. Oh wait. So, science. We'll go full bore. Because I have stuff to, I have some things I can use instead. man. Not mine car. Oh, mines. Just stick my head in. Turn on the old light. BB gun. I'm not taking the BB gun. All the BBs. They can stay here. Oh, another health kit. Nice. Go see what's... Oh, sunset. Sarsaparilla. Oh, it's a playing block. Nothing in the duffel bag. I think this is the... Isn't this the same, like, house model that the Republic of Dave uses in Fallout, Fallout 3? Okay. I have, like, something to improve my barter, right? Oh, I increased my science anyway. Nice. Repair. Bullets. I didn't even realize that these were like permanent improvements. Science. Barter. Okay, I have one for barter at least. Cool. Now if it's a, it's actually a 75 skill check, I should be good. Aid. Salesman's weakened.
So, you're back.
I am. 250 caps. Unless you think you'll find another buyer soon for such specialized parts.
Fair enough.
Sorry, old lady.
It's not like anyone's ever wanted to buy them before. 250 caps it is.
Here you go.
Pleasure doing business with you.
It is, because I kind of robbed you blind there, madam. Can I just go inside your garage? I'm not going to steal, I think. Hi, puppy. Oh, yeah, and this is... Isn't that like a crashed Corvega nearby? That is... It's either this is believed to be... Is it, there's a like a crash called Vega up there, right? That like looks like the one from Fallout 2. I'll never understand why Skyrim and Fallout both run off of the same engine. Ah! Why? Okay, we're back. I forgot that I had just walked out of there. If I remember correctly... From last, like, it's only in the early game that it, like, really has an issue with crashing. Hey.
What can I do for you?
We have some. You still have all the stuff that I sold you, which is... Oh, you don't have what I need. Yeah. Bye-bye. I know, Buck. Hey, buddy.
You've seen them too, haven't you? I can see.
Anything new to report? Nothing. So Oh, so no one's dealt with that corpse, I've just realized. That's just going to sit there. Oh, yeah. Hey, man.
How you doing? Welcome back. Can I get you?
We have some.
Sure thing. Have Wait. A look. Really? I mean, the day I'd part with him. But I like you. I think maybe...
Oh.
Okay, I admit it. They've been collecting dust since before I got here. You can have them dirt cheap.
Thanks, man.
Sure thing. Have a look.
See, that's a good gun to get this early. I don't think I can, is the problem. 9mm SMG. I'll buy that just so I can have it. See, if I buy those, are they gonna go on to here? Are they gonna go on to the Plasma Defender? Yeah. Let me just... Just so I don't want to waste money on this.
Welcome back. Sure thing. Have a look.
Because I don't know if I actually can. Yeah, I can't. Alright. Yeah, there's no point in wasting money on that.
Welcome back. Can I... Sure thing. Have a look.
I mean, the power fist might be helpful for later. For one of our companions, which is my personal favorite companion. Yeah.
Come back soon.
Bye, man. Right. Yeah. Because I know it would be awkward about me trying to fast travel. Because I was in the act of falling. Okay. Hey, buddy.
Have you found the components we discussed?
I have the first control modules.
Indeed you did. And they seem to be in excellent condition. All I need now is the igniting agent we discussed earlier.
Didn't I already give those to you? I found an entire container of igniting agent.
Yes, that's the stuff. And the container shielding must be intact, or you'd be dead by now.
So the rocket's set to go, right?
Yes. I'll tell Jason that the great journey can begin. We have everything we need to launch the rockets, Jason. The great journey can begin.
Gather all. May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true. The Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our prayers. The time has come for us to board the rockets
and
begin the great journey.
No.
Though it may seem that all humans despise us, the Creator has seen fit to instruct us differently. The journey ahead would have been impossible if not for the intercession of two human friends, one new, the other a long-abiding companion. To our new friend, we say thanks and promise never to forget how he cleared from our path the demons who sought to stay our journey. But to Chris, we owe more than thanks. Chris, you have made this great journey a reality. From this moment forward, you will be remembered as the saint of the great journey. We shall never forget you. I ask that you forgive us, Chris, and give us your blessing. And we bestow ours upon you. Seekers, board the rockets. Take your seats. The great journey awaits. To the promised land we go. To the far beyond.
Hello.
Hello.
Now, I'm fairly certain that even though, you know, you don't think they're going to make it to where they're supposed to go. I'm fairly certain they actually do end up going to another planet.
Did you hear him? My God, you were right all along. I'm no ghoul. They were just using me.
Yep. I'd take you if you could, Chris, but you'd die.
And dying would be worse than this? Used up and thrown away like garbage?
They're going to revere you as a saint, Chris.
Oh. So I've redeemed the human race, is that it? What a crock. The human race can't stand me.
I can stand you. It's not true, Chris. You're all right.
So, you want me to accompany you on your adventures across the wasteland,
no.
Is that it?
No, God no. No, no, no. God no. No, please don't. There's a little town called Novak down the road.
Life among humans again? That's what you're suggesting? I guess it's the only chance I've got. Maybe it'll be different this time. I was never a saint before. I can't believe I'm agreeing to this, but I'll give it a try. You go launch the rockets. I'm on my way to Novak. Hey.
Is Chris one of the only characters that wears, like, medical gloves? Okay, so now we need to make our way back up through the facility to the launch pad. Yeah, is he one of the only NPCs that wears those kind of gloves? I know we're going to run a little bit longer on this one, but I want to see it all the way through. I want us to launch the old rockets today. So let's head on up to the launch pad. Get these guys where they need to be going. But, yeah. It's funny that at no point Chris looked down at his hands and went, why don't I look like a ghoul? But, yeah, some people are... Some people you just can't tell them, you know? It's unfortunate. I like how you walk in time to the song. Oh, is this still stealing? What the hell? Okay, well, we're gonna loot before this. Anything we can find just to, as our own little form of payment, I suppose. That's a sarsaparilla. Oh, right. Oh, come on. Got the cigarettes. I do enough good things to balance this out. Yeah. Microscopes around here. Okay, so that's the way I need to go. Oh, right. Retirement. Let me thank you for all your years of dedication service with me and the rest of our Repcon family. Without all of your hard work, we would not have achieved a fraction of the success that we enjoy today. That being said, the face of Repcon is getting younger, and according to my records, you've been fully vested in your pension for a little more than 2 years. Given the recent incident, I think that this is an excellent time for you to retire gracefully. And that's the other part of the conversation we saw earlier. This is Jason's room, right? Pretty sure this is Jason's room. Ooh. Which is weird that he's got so much Radaway and Radax. Alright, let's go and launch. Wait. Oh, yeah, let's go launch. Okay. God, this game. I love you so much, but stop crashing, please. Alright. No, it's not that one. Oh, right, that's Black Mountain.
Welcome back to the front.
No. Let's talk to the mysterious broadcast for a bit. Okay, cool, we are. Examining the trajectories a little further, it looks like the computer is set to take a non-optimal route to its specified destination. You surmise that with major alterations, you can plot a course that will take them about 12.5% closer to their intended destination. Let's make that change, baby. Alright. Here we go. Part of me wishes that you would have watched them go the other way. But liked. Enough news of your good work has been passed around, people like you. Sweet. And I believe that does in fact end the
Audi.
No. Oh wait, no. I do believe that in fact ends our story here. Can I now fast travel out of here? Nope, because I'm technically inside. I don't crash. Thank you. Cool. So yeah, that's the end of that story. That's the end of the ghouls up at Repcon. Yeah. I like this like set of missions. It's fun. It's very enjoyable. But yeah, that's where we're gonna leave it. It's a little bit long today. It probably about 25 minutes when I cut out all the goddamn crashes. But, yeah, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, like, subscribe, all the good stuff. Check out my other series I'm doing, my other series, my complete ones, my in-progress ones. Just check out some stuff. But, yeah, thanks so much for watching. Wherever you are in the world, hope you're having a wonderful morning, afternoon, or evening, or generally one hell of a day. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.